咁咧就題目就咁講啦，佢話升 block 就通常就 attach 響個 ship hull， 咁 ship hull 係嗰啲船身啦，即係船殼啦，咁咧就which is made by steel 啦，咁點解咁樣做咧？咁當然啦，如果大家要讀書嘅話咧，就知道呢一個咧係關於 sacrificial protection 噶啦，咁最主要原因咧就係升咧係 more reactive than iron 嘅，咁所以咧如果你將嗰、那個升 block 黐響個船身度咧，其實佢就可以咧有一個 sacrificial protection， 就係 protect 嗰、那個嗰隻船咧就唔會生鏽啦。咁咧就點解咧 ？A has a high corrosion resistance， 咁啊梗係錯啦。因為zinc係 more reactive than iron 嘅嘛，所以其實佢 corrode more readily than iron 嘅。咁啊，所以呢個錯啦。咁啊 ，zinc does not react with seawater， 呢個都錯啦。咁就講咗佢更加 reactive 添啊，比 iron。zinc can protect steel from corrosion， 咁呢個啱啦。咁呢個就係 sacrificial protection 啦。咁啊 D 咧就 harder than steel， 咁啊呢個我就唔係好知啦，不過應該都唔係噶啦嚇。咁應該都冇 steel 咁硬嘅嚇。咁但係就呢個肯定，就算啱啦，都唔係一個原因，點解要將個升 block 黐喺個船身上邊啦？咁所以答案咧就係 C 啦。